Italy, a country renowned for its art, history, and of course its food. From the Renaissance masterpieces to the ancient ruins, Italy is a feast for the eyes and the soul. Beyond Michelin-starred restaurants lies a world of culinary treasures on the streets. Here, the essence of Italian cuisine is captured in every bite. Italian street food is an explosion of flavors, a symphony of aromas, and an integral part of the country's cultural fabric. Each region offers its own unique specialties, from arancini in Sicily to Lampredotto in Florence. Imagine strolling through cobblestone streets, the air thick with the scent of freshly baked bread and simmering sauces. The vibrant colors and enticing smells draw you in, promising a taste of something extraordinary. From the sun-drenched piazzas of Rome to the vibrant markets of Palermo, street food in Italy is an experience that engages all the senses. The sounds of sizzling pans and cheerful chatter create a lively atmosphere. It's about connecting with locals, sharing stories over a steaming cup of espresso and a freshly made panino. These moments of connection make the experience truly unforgettable. So come along on a culinary journey as we delve into the heart of Italy's street food scene. Discover the hidden gems and savor the authentic flavors that make Italian street food so special. Our culinary adventure begins in Sicily, an island where history, culture, and cuisine intertwine. Here, amidst ancient ruins and sun-drenched landscapes, lies a street food delicacy, arancini. These golden spheres of fried risotto are a testament to Sicilian ingenuity. Imagine biting into a perfectly crisp exterior, the golden breadcrumbs giving way to a creamy, flavorful center. Traditional fillings include ragu and mozzarella, but modern variations offer a kaleidoscope of flavors. Arancini is more than just a snack. It's an integral part of Sicilian culture, evoking memories of family gatherings and lively festivals. Our journey now takes us to Rome, the Eternal City, where ancient history and modern life collide. Amidst the grandeur of the Colosseum and the Trevi Fountain, a culinary revolution is taking place. Trapizzino. The brainchild of Roman pizzaiolo Stefano Callegari, Trapizzino is a modern twist on traditional Italian street food. Imagine a triangular pocket of freshly baked pizza dough filled with a medley of tantalizing ingredients. From classic Roman dishes to modern creations, Trapizzino offers a world of flavors to explore. It's a celebration of Roman flavors and innovation, embracing the city's vibrant street food scene. The heartbeat of Italy, bustling markets and food stalls. No exploration of Italian street food is complete without immersing oneself in the vibrant atmosphere of the country's markets. These markets are not just places to buy food, they are social hubs where people gather, exchange stories, and celebrate life. These bustling hubs are the beating heart of Italian food culture, where locals and tourists converge to savor authentic flavors. Vendors passionately share their culinary heritage, offering everything from fresh produce to delectable street food. Imagine stepping into a world of vibrant colors, tantalizing aromas, and lively chatter. The sights and sounds of these markets create an unforgettable sensory experience. From the Mercato Centrale in Florence to the Ballaro Market in Palermo, each market offers a unique glimpse into Italian cuisine. Every stall tells a story, every dish a piece of history. These markets are living embodiments of Italian culture, where traditions are kept alive through the simple act of sharing a meal. They are places where the past and present blend seamlessly, creating a rich tapestry of flavors and experiences. A culinary adventure, taste and tradition combined. Exploring Italian street food is more than just a culinary experience. It's an adventure that engages all the senses. The vibrant colors, the enticing aromas, and the symphony of sounds from sizzling pans and cheerful vendors create an atmosphere that is both exciting and inviting. Imagine wandering through the narrow streets of Naples, the aroma of freshly baked pizza dough guiding your way. The streets are alive with the chatter of locals and the clinking of glasses, adding to the charm of this historic city. You stumble upon a small pizzeria, its walls adorned with faded photographs, and the air thick with the scent of oregano and tomatoes. The ambiance is cozy and welcoming, a perfect blend of history and culinary artistry. The pizzaiolo prepares your pizza with swift, practiced movements, his hands working the dough with an artistry that borders on magic. Each ingredient is carefully selected and placed, creating a masterpiece that is as pleasing to the eye as it is to the palate. Or perhaps you find yourself in Bologna, drawn by the aroma of freshly cooked tortellini in Brodo. The city is known for its rich culinary heritage, and every corner seems to offer a new taste sensation. The tortellini, Small parcels of pasta filled with savory meat and cheese are served in a rich, flavorful broth. Each bite is a burst of flavor, a perfect harmony of textures and tastes that reflect the region's dedication to quality and tradition. It's a dish that warms the soul as much as the stomach, a testament to the power of food to connect people and create lasting memories. Sharing a meal in Italy is more than just eating. It's an experience that brings people together, fostering a sense of community and belonging. Unforgettable flavors, a lasting impression. As our culinary journey through Italy ends, the flavors, aromas, and experiences will linger long after the last bite. Italian street food is more than just a meal. It's a celebration of life and a testament to the country's rich culinary heritage. From arancini in Sicily to trapezzino in Rome, every dish tells a story, every bite an adventure. So, the next time you wander the streets of Italy, explore its vibrant street food scene. Embrace the unknown, engage with the locals, and be swept away by the symphony of flavors that await.